Today's date is Saturday, December 5th, 2020. And this is an inventory of all of the frozen food that has gone rotten as a result of SDG&E's planned power outage.
For 45 hours.
For 45 hours. This is all of the food we will have to throw away. Enclosed will be an inventory of all of the items.